Jarvis. My name is Peter Krieg, and I own the Birthday Time Bachelors Incorporation. And I want $250,000 for 10% equity in my company. We charge $600 per party and make $500 in profit per party. In the last year, we made $500,000 in profit. Overall, my company has made $1.5 million in profit. We even have no competition. I want to spread my business all around the USA. In 5 years, I see myself and my company making multi-millions and going around the world. I also have 30 passions. What we do. Have you ever tried to get a birthday party with, like, video games or something? I have, and nobody had one. I do the gap, and now we have this. Welcome to the Birthday Time Bachelors Incorporation. Welcome to your house. We'll come to your house or any area around you. You can rent a place in the area that will be in the bill. And we will set up a table, computers, and chairs. The computers will play whatever you request, but you must tell us at least 2 weeks before the party. We try to make it easy for parents, but also fun for kids. We will supervise kids, provide table, chairs, and computers, but available add-ons are for us to provide food and clean up for the kids. The max pupil is 20 people, and we will only do parties at most two hours from Chatham, New Jersey. And birthday parties can last 2 hours and no more. The birthday party costs $600 plus if you pay rent a place out for the party. We pay our employees $25 per party. And this is just a couple images saying, like, just like also just showing a visual image of what we want to do. Like, no food near the computers, no food. But it must be 2 hours from Chatham or less. That's because we only have so many people and we can't do that yet. But my vision is to make it worldwide. And of course, we only have 20 computers. And my competition, there isn't much. My competition is GameTruck, but if you search a party, for example, a Minecraft party, they won't show up. They do have a wide variety of games, but they're old games and only 4 people can play on them at once. And I did a survey, and out of 4 people, all of them said the majority of kids would like to have a gaming birthday party. Of course, majority also said that they would like a gaming birthday party. Also, Minecraft is popular, and I know how to set up games on there. And I also, I promote my business on a website, Twitter, YouTube, Snapchat, Instagram, and Facebook. And then here is my website. I have my party event set up, my games, and my rules of payment. And that's really all, you can also go to Facebook and Twitter from here. Now back to the presentation. This is the percent of people using us and GameTruck in the last 4 years. Year one, we got like 45 already percent, and the next year we got maybe like 55, I don't know. And the year after that, we got more than 75 already, and then last year we got like 90 or something. Now, who's ready to invest? Very nice. Mm-hmm. Oh, I also had a brochure.
Do we ask questions?
Yeah. You can ask questions, yes, please.
And here's a brochure you can all pass around.
Peter, I have a question for you.
Yes.
Will you only do computer games, or will you do console games as well, like
maybe
Xbox,
Wii? Maybe console once we get bigger.
Okay.
Peter, I have a question for you.
Yes.
So, this $250,000 investment that you were asking for, what are you looking to spend it on?
I'm looking to spend it on maybe making it more worldwide, maybe all over, maybe getting it bigger than the U.S., maybe in other places, other countries, other states.
So you don't really need our help right now with what you have going,
yes,
but on your expansion.
Yes, I want to make an expansion. Okay.
Do you have any other investments yet, or are you the sole owner?
I'm the sole owner.
Okay. Good job.
Are we investing?
Very well done.
Nice job. Okay.
Kelsey says, Kelsey says we are in. Okay.